very much. Welcome to our new gala concert. We just heard Second Race by Dad Jones. Brandon Nelson on piano. Noah Austin on trumpet. Mark Henderson trombone. Runkun Lee on tenor sax. And Machado Majiga on alto sax. Thank you. I'd like to bring out members of our jazz faculty. I'd like to welcome them along with our guest artist, Horace Alexander Young, for our next tune. So joining us will be Greg Yazaniski on tenor sax. Dave Jarvis on drums. Dave Snyder, bass. Brad Art on guitar. And our special guest of the day and the hour, this is Horace Alexander Young. Let's give a big hand for Horace. I'm gonna do a Ray Charles tune entitled Hard Times. Horace Alexander Young. And how about our jazz faculty here at WSU? Give them a big hand. Thank you. Greg Yasinitsky, Brad Hart, Dave Snyder, and Dave Jarvis.
Thank you very much. It's really a lot of fun to be back here. And some of the directors I know here, because there are several generations, it seems, or decades, I think that's a kinder word, of WSU alums that are here. So it's a lot of fun. I went to school here in the 1980s. I taught here from the end of the 90s into the 21st century. So this is really home to me. And it's a lot of fun to be here. We're going to do a tune now that's called Duke 88. It was composed by Abdullah Ibrahim, a wonderful pianist who is to South Africa what Duke Ellington is to us. Duke Ellington, in fact, mentored Abdullah Ibrahim at a young age and brought him to the United States. And there was an alto saxophone player in Duke's band then named Johnny Hodges, who is a person that's been a great influence to my career. And there are moments in the arrangement where that presence is there. So when we planned to do this arrangement, I insisted that the alto player and the band here had that moment, because that's how traditions get passed on. So this is Duke 88. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song is an original composition, tune I'm really proud of. Something that I wrote a long time ago, but the original purpose of the tune changed in 1994 when my daughter was born. So she's out here somewhere.
Hi.
Hey. This is the second generation of Cougs to attend WSU in my family. So this tune is called Minha Princesa, which in Portuguese means my princess. So Victoria, wherever you are, I love you. This is for you.
Thank you.
WSU jazz band. Yes. Very nice. I'd like to take this moment to thank a lot of people. I'll make sure I don't forget who to thank. I'd like to thank Allegro. I'd like to thank the Jazz Society of WSU, all the Jazz Festival volunteers, our faculty jazz, our jazz faculty here at WSU, the jazz band, of course, Dave Buehr doing sound, great job, Sean Sorensen, stage manager, Sandra Albers, facility manager, Dr. Yazaniski, the director of the School of Music, and our festival adjudicators as well, and especially Horace Alexander Young for being here. Thank you so much. So, I'd like to hand out some hardware right now. So I asked the festival adjudicators to choose two outstanding bands from the morning. So the first band they chose was Lincoln Middle School, Joe Coville. And the second band they chose was Walla Walla High School, Andrew Eckert. And Joe, I guess I'll catch you later.
We'd like to take a moment with this next tune, and we are going to play homage to a great American artist who this year, this December 12th, we celebrate the 100th anniversary of his birth. Many of us know him for a number of memorable performances as a singer, but he was also a tremendous actor, a winner of the Academy Award, and a statesman for jazz and for music for the better part of his life. So we are going to do this tune in dedication to him. This is for Frank Sinatra.
Fly me to the moon, let me swing among the stars. Let me see how spring is taught on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song, let me swing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and I adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Bang!
Thank you.
Horace Alexander Young. We have one more song for you. We went a little out of order. But we'd like to do Joy Spring next. This is a song written by Clifford Brown. We'd like to invite our faculty jazz member, Dave Hagelgans, to join us on this one. This is a great arrangement by the late, great WSU professor, Charles Argersinger. Plager on the trumpet, Dave Hagelgans on saxophone, and Horace Alexander Young. Big hand. Thank you very much. Yes. Please stay in here. We're going to do Horace is going to give a very nice clinic starting in just a few minutes. So please stick around, and we'll see you all later this afternoon. Thank you so much for coming.